Did you forget to tell me something?
I don't believe so.
Because I just ran into your ex-wife.
Why did you do that? She's not very nice, is she? I told you, right?
She's
not a very nice person.
Actually, she said that you're still married.
Oh, yeah. Well...
What?
We are.
Did you forget to tell me that in the last year and a half?
Here's the deal. We haven't lived together for 13 years.
Yeah, but you're still married.
We have this... You know, I don't have to explain myself.
No.
If I'm still married to somebody, it's only for legality. It's not because I'm still love this woman and I want to spend any time with her. Look, we got this house thing we got to do. And if we split up, it becomes a big hassle for everybody involved. And it just seemed more convenient to keep going this way.
So now I feel bad, like I did something wrong. Like I talked to your ex-wife and that this is a big deal because that means that you and I...
Yeah?
It just means that you and I can't move to a different place in our relationship. You knew that.
I completely disagree, although, I think I told you before, I don't necessarily want to get married again.
Okay, but we've been together for a year and a half. We live together. You didn't think that perhaps maybe I'm a woman and at some point I would want something more?
I wasn't sure when that discussion was going to happen.
Well, it's happening now.
It's happening now.
Yeah, so I'm so mad at you, but now you're mad at me, so I don't understand. Like, I did something wrong.
You didn't do anything wrong. It was a defense thing.
Right. Should I just sweep it under the rug?
There's no denying that would make it easier, but I don't really see that as being your particular style.
Yeah, all right. Well, should we just sleep together one more time and then just never see each other again? Or should we just pretend we're not seeing each other again?
I like that one way better.
Okay.
Any similarity to any person living or dead is merely coincidental. Go to honestlylisa.com to hear more. No men were harmed in the making of this love bite.